Hello everyone, how are you doing? I trust you are doing well. In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn on secure boot on your Windows 11 operating system. Yes guys, to turn on the secure boot, so this is very simple and easy trick. Let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, let's jump to the tutorial. To enable the secure boot on your Windows 11 operating system, just right click on the Windows icon, then select settings. Then you will find the last option, Windows update, in the left sidebar. Click on that. Now select the advanced options, then scroll down. Under additional options, you will find recovery. Click on that. Now click on the advanced startup. There you will find restart now. Click on that and hit on the restart now button. Then it will start to restart to the advanced boot. Just be patient. So once the Windows 11 operating system has rebooted, there you will find the troubleshoot button. Click on that. Now you have to select advanced options. Then you will find UEFI firmware settings. Click on that. Now again you have to hit on the restart. Now find the enter, locate that. So once you enter the setup, find boot menu. There you will find secure boot option that you should enable. So that's it friends, this is how we can turn on the secure boot option for Windows 11 operating systems. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.